Hey guys, how is your Friday? Today was Workers' Day, so I hope you had a good time. And by the way, we are doing cooking recipes to help you out, and we have a nice time during this time. But in most countries, we have quarantine, and we hope you are taking care of yourself during this time and eat good food, take care of yourself. Do your exercises and take care of your mental health, and reach out to your friends via video calls. They help you stay healthy and happy. That's important. We are not able to socialize right now. So let's go on today with a new me, and we hope you try it and tell us how you like it. That will also help us going and getting some feedback and for the future videos. Thank you. What are we making, mom, today?
Today we are making an aloo ka sabji which goes very well with luchi, and this my auntie from Krishnanagar used to make it.
So mom's auntie from Krishnanagar used to make it, so and it goes very well with luchi. I mean,
luchi or paratha also.
Paratha. Puri. Luchi is basically puri
or paratha. Anything.
So it goes well with that. Let's. It's an old style recipe. Let's decode it.
Okay, now I have taken put in the oil already, and that's about 3 tablespoons of oil. Once the oil heats up, I will put in the tempering. That is a little bit of hing I will put. That's say about 1/4 teaspoon. I have 2 red chilies and the Bengali 5 spice masala. That is the 1/4. That is the main thing in that. I'm putting in the tempering that goes in.
So mom has heated the white oil, some amount of white oil, and she put in whole red chili, dried red chili. Now you're putting some hing, right?
I'm putting in the hing.
A little bit of hing. And before that she put, what is that tempering, mom?
That is Bengali 5 spice masala.
Achha,
which is
patch
easily available.
Okay.
It is easily available.
It's available in the market. It will be written as Bengali 5/4 or something like that.
It's just 5/4.
Haan, 5/4.
And I put in 1/4 teaspoon of hing. Now, after that, I put in, it depends how hot you want it. There is 1 green chili and about 1 inch of ginger.
So this is 1 green chili and a little small piece of ginger.
About 1 inch of ginger.
Inch of ginger, which has been tasted in the mixie, and that she is putting next in this, which we are going to fry along.
Fry it for about 2 minutes.
We need to fry this for around 2 minutes so the color changes.
It's okay.
So you can just try it for around 2 minutes, because there isn't a noticeable color change as such to know that it is done.
After that, I am putting in 2 teaspoons of salt.
2 teaspoons of salt. Okay.
And 1 teaspoon of haldi powder.
1 teaspoon of haldi powder, okay.
Now I have boiled the potatoes. Now you can overboil it a little, because this needs to be a little mushy.
So we need the potatoes a little softer on the soft side.
I'll just fry it a little.
So the idea is similar. We need the masala to get coated on the potato, right?
Yes. I don't have to fry this a lot.
So this will take 2-3 minutes?
Just 2-3
minutes. 2-3 minutes. Here we are, after 2 minutes of frying the vegetable, it looks like this on low flame. And mom is going to add some water now.
I'll add 1 cup of water to it.
1 cup of water. And by the way, in between we've added a little bit of sweet.
Yes,
like half teaspoon. So you can add sugar if you consume sugar. If not, then sugar free, whatever you consume based on your health conditions.
Just putting in this water which was in the mixie.
So this is just of the flavored water that she had. She just added some water in that vessel and added it. So,
and in the end I will add fried peanuts. Now I did not fry it, I roasted it in the micro to avoid the oil.
Okay, so roasted peanuts or fried peanuts based on
and
what you
can
prefer.
You can crush it a little if you want.
So we'll be adding that.
And sugar we've already mentioned. That is according to your taste, you add your sugar.
What is that you added?
Sugar only. Put in a little bit
sugar. More of sugar. Okay. Yes, let's put in the peanuts more.
You put in your peanuts. And in the end, you put in 3 cardamoms. Just crush it a little. And put that in for flavor.
Okay. 3 cardamoms crushed and put into it for flavor.
For flavoring.
Part of the green.
It's done.
Okay guys, we are ready with the dish. This is how the final dish looks. I hope you can see it. It smells nice. We've been using potatoes for some time. Now we tried to change it a bit. But majorly right now due to lockdown, some vegetables, getting different kinds of vegetables have become difficult. And also there's a price hike, by the way, due to the inflation. So we've tried to use vegetables that you will probably get during this time. And thank you, Mom, for a new recipe today.
Please try
You try it. Yes.
Tasty.
Mom always wants to know. We've got some feedback. We're very thankful for that. Do let us know how you find it, what else you want to see, and we'll meet you tomorrow again. Bye-bye.